Hello everyone, how are you all doing today? Kamikathy here with more Splatoon 3 Side Order. In the last part, we took it on best we could with... I honestly forget right now, it's been a while since I last played. It's either the Charger or the Tri-Slinger. We tried. This time, we're going to try a little bit harder and get Callie's weapon up there. That's right, we're taking in a roller. Let's see what we can do with this. Not really a roller person, obviously. But we'll do what we can. Run speed for roller, actually, I think will be pretty good. Then again, disc piece would be helpful. Yeah, let's start with some run speed. I believe run speed also affects when you just throw the roller on the ground, that you move a lot faster with it. Cool, so the Kraken does 800, hitting it with the roller does 1,000. Yeah, let's do let's do this one. We need to do a lot more damage. Because we're a roller, we're going to be literally rolling over people, so doing more damage while close is going to be very helpful. Good old pyramid floor. Ink Saver main, like, really bad. Ooh, ink recovery rate. Ooh, but a double iron armor drop. You know what? We're gonna go for the double armor drop. We're early enough on that if we do fail, we'll just start the run again. But double armor drop will be helpful. Oh, and we got mobility chips out the wazoo. And one. Oh my word. That made life a lot easier. poison ink. Oh my word, yes. That is the easiest yes ever. Another destroy the portals though. Guys, all cut up in there. There we go. Bomb drop. I'd rather do the vending machine right now because none of those interest me. Main damage close. Wave breaker? No, we're taking main damage close. And we'll save from there. Ink damage just in general up. Yeah, ink damage just in general sounds good. I said what I would love is some weapon saver main. That's all three. Good. Just have to circle around to get them before they start running away from you. Ink damage up. That's good. Moving ink speed. Increases movement speed while moving with roller or brush. That is, sounds really good, but it's also rigorous, and I'd much rather get the Pearl Drone Strike. I would like Pearl to do some things. Thank you. go. Can launch ink strikes, that'll be helpful. Drone items. I think I'd rather do a lucky bomb drop, because that can sometimes combo into other things. But I really want some chain increases. Locked it in place. Alright, so that was good, Lucky bomb drops will help. Hindrance damage is so tempting, but I'm gonna take ink damage. Because this is a rigorous, and rigorous scares me. But it is a bonus. Ink damage. I'm this close to getting a key, so we'll play it a little safe. We'll get ink damage. Bottles, good. There we go. Okay, that was close, but we got it. Alright, let's take on this boss. So who do you think it's gonna be? Squids, tornado, or ball? It is tornado. Second, we know how this boss works. We're attacking that one. And we are running back. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. Begin rotation. Where's the next one? Yeah, that one's up there. Oh, there it is. And we're out of there. You're not gonna see me. There we go. Running away. No. You're not gonna see me. Okay, that's not cool. Nice try. There's no way that dinky little light at the bottom is gonna see me. We are bosses, I think, are the easiest part of all this. Because all you have to do is just hide from most of them. Stinky little light. And we're good. Okay, see? Still good. Just gotta wait. I think we waited long enough. That's fine. There we go. Easy enough. I really should have got rid of that top layer, because it doesn't get fully destroyed until you get rid of the top layer. I forgot that. Coverage, though. Yeah, let's go for main aim coverage. That'll actually help out a lot, but I definitely need some weapon saver main. Weapon saver main would be great. Okay, this is one of my favorite floors, Fortress. Enough. Hindrance damage? Yes. Yeah, hindrance damage will be the best thing out of all this. That's a no-brainer. Keep them slow and docile. All right, let's escort the turbine. Moving that just yet. Recharge my ink, and let's go. All are going back and forth. Oh shoot! I'm out of range. Push it in. There we go. That needed to get painted. Alright, hindrance damage helps. Ooh. Sticky ink. Lucky chain window. Sticky ink. Hindrance, poison, sticky. Yes. All we need now is weapon save remain. Just a bunch of weapon save remain. We're good. Oh, and we have some saturation ones. So support color saturation. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Nothing too bad at all. Alright, so sticky ink helps. Lucky Max chain? Yes. Give me this chain up. This will mean that we get our items a lot better, like the bombs and the armors. So chain will help. So defeat the fleeing foes. We're gonna start at the top and work our way down. down. Eventually, we'll just pop in my ink. Armor helps a lot. And all four of them were clustered together, and I could wipe out all four of them in an instant. Which is honestly what I was trying to do. Vending machine. Oh, there's danger starting. So, yeah, we're gonna take the vending machine for now. Endurance and poison ink. Give me all of that. Doing risky rewards. Risky rewards is dumb. Yeah, it's much smarter to do 100 runs and get pearls than do one run to get the cost of 100 pearls. No, I'm not putting that hack up. Rigorous danger, no. We're gonna grab this weapon main close. Destroy the portals. Oh, this one. There we go. And we still made it out with all our lives. We take those wins. Poison ink danger, but oh no 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 no. Ink saver main. Ink saver main. We will have to do that danger sooner or later, but ink save remain. Okay. we are covering the ground in our color. Oh, this feels a lot better already. Ooh, record piece. And pop. I know, but what word is it going? We're a U, and we are doing this. And I really got launched in the air there. Ink save remains so helpful. No, we're going to vending machine. Alright, homing shots. There's nothing here I want. But it's a safe floor. Rigorous knockback. We're doing it. We're doing the hardest challenge we can. A rigorous danger. And it's right before the floor pause. Okay. Of all the rigorous things, that's not the worst. Okay. Slow down. Slow your roll a little bit. Push the tower. Yeah. Whoa! Okay, okay, okay. Come on, checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint. There we go. Vessel, armor. Running, running. Move forward, move forward, move forward, move forward. That we are. We are cowards, but we are alive, cowards. We are alive, cowards who beat a rigorous danger. We are alive, cowards who beat a rigorous danger. We will take that every day. All right. Other squids. We got five of them. What we're gonna do, we color our ground. You. You. I enjoy having Kraken. Still can't believe I beat a rigorous danger. That is a highlight right there. Oh, I get very nervous. Honestly, yeah. I actually agree with Pearl on that one, 100%. We're going to a vending machine. Rush knockback, sticky ink. There we go. We are slowing these guys down. A lot. Moving ink speed. Increases movement when moving inkling. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Moving ink speed. Here we go. Let's sync the eight balls. Let's see. One needs to go that way. The other needs to go that way. So we'll do that one first. Oh yeah, I am super speedy right now. No. Up and over. There we go. Eight balls. They cannot move in my ink, and that is so, so helpful. Ooh, drone splat bomb. I will take the hard drone splat bomb. Let Pearl do a few more things than just the ink strike that she can barely launch off in a round. And we got the range saturation. Giant guys. All Marla. Nice. Good. Ground covers that make this annoying. The sprinkler thing. Thank you, girl. Oh my word, the sprinklers. They're annoying enough on their own, the one on the back to the giant guys. Ugh. Poison ink 800%. Yes, please. Maximum poison ink. And yes, I saw there was another danger on there. Another tower. Where's the tower? Alright, before we even think about moving the tower. Charge my ink. Alright, next checkpoint. Nope, I see you going up there. Get all the armor. Lock in the place. Good. Good, 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 good. All of the poison ink is mine. It's a normal danger for distance, but you know what? I'm going to take it because it's a lower one. It's a ball. Balls are easy. You know what? I'm going to stick with that sentence. Balls are easy, guys. Okay, into the barrage again. That's easy enough. Where is the ball? Oh. Oh, it's down there. Alright, gotta get in here. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Not too bad, not too bad. Got rid of the danger. Is there wind in this building? Wind in the virtual building? Yeah, let's get better splat bombs. They were all zones anyway, so might as well get the splat bombs one. Protect the zone. Cool. I got cornered. Ugh. No. Okay. Good. Alright, we are out. I hate you, sprinklers. There we go. Stupid sprinklers on the back of giants. Ugh. I lost a life. Yeah, let's make the chain a little bit higher. Hopefully one of these floors is a vending machine. Alright, one giant zone. Oh, it's this one. Okay. That was the dumbest thing I could have done. Get off the zone, get off the zone, get off the zone. Need that. Number three. Grab all the things, grab all the things, grab all the things, grab all the things. Okay. Run. Okay. Please let there be a vending machine. Yay, I don't care. Vending machine. I'm restocking my lives. I am restocking my lives. Okay, cool. Lives restocked. Let's go. Alright, floor 29. We're gonna go for ink damage. It's a pop the portals, but we also get a bonus out of it, which hopefully will be a saturation bonus and not a membucked bonus. Please be saturation. Yeah, no. Go. We have finally made it all the way back to the top floor. Let's do it. We have a decent amount of ink damage. Ink damage close is fine. We have one distance. All the poison ink. Lots of sticky ink to slow him down. Inks they remain. A little bit of knockback. We got some good chains and armor drops. And we have a little bit of hindrance damage. As well as a little bit of speed, but mostly it's slowing them down. Control room, here we come.
You don't even know what powers are. Your souls are really strong colors. I wouldn't do all the trouble to pour into the members, but I wouldn't mess up my plan. You weren't supposed to get them. It's not fair. You're so annoying. I'm not gonna let you reconfigure nothing. We gonna fight now, please. It's just so much fun to talk like him.
Alright, here we go again. There we go. Okay, so that was Reef Sliders. I'm not heated, I'm not heated. I'm cool, I'm cool, I'm cool, I'm cool. Okay, you're launching Reef Sliders immediately at me. What the heck, man? Okay, okay. I've learned my lesson. Fine. You want to play this way? We'll play this way. Alright, super tough. That's easier. Farming some armor real quick. Well, you know, I thought I had this time. No.